Here is an interesting problem. Suppose you are at the point A. Let's walk 1 mile south to point P, then 1 mile east to Q, and finally 1 mile north to point B. If we are walking on the plane, then A will never be equal to B. What if we are on the surface of the sphere? Then again, suppose we start at some point A. Then walk 1 mile south to reach P. Now, walking south on the surface of the sphere is basically walking along the longitude lines. Next, we walk 1 mile east to reach Q. Again, note that walking east on the surface of the sphere means we are moving along a latitude line. Finally, let's walk 1 mile north again. Of course, along some longitude line. This time we reach the point B. Interestingly enough, B is a bit closer to A than Q is to P. The reason is simple. As you go north, latitude lines get smaller and smaller and smaller until they vanish at the North Pole. So if we start from the North Pole in the first place, then clearly traveling 1 mile south, then 1 mile east, and then 1 mile north will bring us back to the North Pole. Now, question is, are there other points with this property on the surface of the sphere? Now, there is a clever way to find them. If P and Q are different, then AP and AQ are different longitude lines. The only place two different longitude lines meet toward north is North Pole. Hence, we will not get any other points in this way. What if P and Q are same? This is possible because Earth is a sphere. Traveling east 1 mile, we can get back to the same point if the latitude line is really small. For example, what if the length of the latitude line is 1 mile, the length of the circumference? Then traveling 1 mile east will bring us back to the point P. After that, if we travel 1 mile north again, then we are back at A. So basically, find the 1 mile circumference latitude and pick A, the starting point, from the latitude line 1 mile above it. Finally, this trick will work with smaller latitude lines as well. For example, what if you chose 1/2 mile circumference latitude line? Then traveling 1 mile east will be going round the circle twice and coming back to the same point. Hence, simply choose A from the latitude line 1 mile above that. Can you think of other lengths of circumference that will work in this way? There are actually infinitely many of them.